Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're
told. Education is kind of prepping you for work life and school training, for that sort of thing. Yeah, really significant for me. I think it's a lot more in depth and a lot more focused than it was before, where it's kind of, they gave you a broad knowledge of everything and just kind of...
There used to be a time when people think mental math was more important than like helping someone with a mental state or basic health education stuff. I mean, I don't have anything against it. My time at secondary school wasn't always the best time of education, but I feel things again. Every time.
I said kind of last week, but it's quite different back then. It's a lot more better now because you've got more equipment to do things, like you and all this like technology, you might be documentaries and stuff like that.
There's like more schools now, like state funded and have money pumped into them to be able to provide a better education for the students of that like, facilities, and there's also various different possibilities that come with it. For example, there might be more school trips where you can be educated on. There's more activities, so football clubs and rugby clubs and all that, and yeah, it's just more money being pumped into schools and better equipment being provided.
What does education mean to you?
It means a lot because, you know, we can get like the qualifications and get the experience on things and actually go out there and get out doing jobs that we want.
Education, of course, means a lot to me because it's enabled me to make loads of new friends from different walks of life. It's enabled me to become the man I am, like be intelligent, learn different, like, a variety of skills that I can use in life.
What was education, what was education like today? And what do you think?
Hi, I'm Roy Tate, I'm 55, lived in Dartford most of my life.
Okay, how do you think education has changed?
Sometimes good, sometimes bad. A lot of history they've stopped doing in schools, I think is bad. People should remember the past, especially like Second World War. I know now a lot of history from the Second World War is not being taught in classes.
Okay. And what does education mean to you?
Education means learning to be respectful to other people, learning to tolerate people, well, there's lack of here in this country, and hopefully a better future for people.
What was education like in your days, and do you think it is different today?
Yes, I went to a boarding school for disabled people, and yeah, the education is different, a lot different now. It seems to be less stricter, more relaxed.
And what did you want to achieve out of your education years?
Well, like everyone, good job, good pay, happy life.
And do you think the change in schools today is better or worse?
As I said, sometimes better, sometimes worse. I've seen a lot of kids polite. I've seen a lot of kids horrible, nasty, rude. Because of my disability, I get a lot of abuse. So I think it's mixed, it is mixed. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's, you know, bad.
Okay. Thanks for talking.
My name's Chris.
Okay, Chris, do you think jobs today have changed or not?
To some extent, yes.
Is it harder to get a job today, or was it harder 20 to 30 years ago?
For me, it's been easier to get a job. But I think, generally speaking, it's probably about the same, I'd say.
Has applying for a job today changed to what it has before?
To some extent, I think there's more applications on the internet nowadays than there was.
Okay. And what was having a job like back in your day, and do you think it's different today?
I don't think there's a lot of difference really.
And do you find getting a job at your age is very hard? Because I don't worry, that's different case.
Sorry.
And with people having no experience, do you think it's harder for them to find a job?
Yes, yeah, definitely.
Okay. And I'm just going to ask you a few education ones.
Sure.
How has education changed over the years?
Well, it's more expensive to get education nowadays, isn't it? And loans and that, I think. And back when I was young, we got a grant for university and things like that. So I think it's more expensive.
Okay. And what does education mean to you?
I think it's very important.
Okay. And what was education like in your days, and how do you think it is different today?
Education itself, I think, is around about the same. It's just the financial side of things, I think, is more difficult now.
Okay. And what did you want to achieve at your education years?
I guess the best grades and a decent job.
Okay. And do you think the change in schools today is better or worse?
I'm not sure. I don't really know much about what's going on at schools.
Okay. Okay. Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Swing my heart across the line, in my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Oh.